Now I will show you how to create a VA cell in Microstation. What the cell that I'll be creating is a VA VVAX, which is typically used in a HVAC system. So in order to do that, we will follow this is a diagram or schematics that shows that this is a VAV system or variable air volume. So you can create your own. By creating this, you can create a rectangle if you want to change the color and the level. You can assign the level as MO2 VAV. You can change the color to red, and then you can type in the text here, place text. You can create your own drawing or symbol for the VAV box. So now what we have to do is you select all the elements that you want to create the cell. You have to go to select the defined cell origin, select your insertion point, click the cell, go to element and cell, and then here you can see that there is a menu for create. So click create, name the cell, and you can put in your description if you want. We will leave it blank. And also now you can change this to graphic, then create. Now as you can see, you have created your cell. And once you click here, you right click and then select place. Now you have a cell for VAV. So you don't have to draw it one by one, so you can place it multiple times. It's like a block for AutoCAD. The difference is that once you want to edit this cell, you cannot edit it directly here. You have to go through this library again, go to the file name or the name of the cell, and then right click, open for editing. Once you select the open for editing, this will open a new drawing file which is relevant to VAV. So unlike the block or the block for AutoCAD, you can directly edit it with a block editor, but this you don't have any, but in Microstation you don't have the block editor. So you can edit it, change it if you want, and then click create again. Thank you.